as we welcome you to game four of this first round series between the Avalanche and the Nashville Predators. It is now a 5-on-4. Josi for Bonino in front. Johansson had a stick lifted by Como. Pass across, and a save by Bernier on Forsberg.
Jonathan Bernier is able to come up with a good save.
Penalty is over. Saved by Bernier, and then he kicked it out with the left hand. Kept alive by Turris. Behind the net, it's Arvidsson. Tries a little cross move, and Bernier able to keep it out.
And Victor Arvidsson, how about this? The lacrosse move, but a good job by Bernier to just go over and seal that post and use his chest.
Ellis keeps the puck in the zone. Yarncroke around for Hartman. Yarncroke, Fisher stopped by Bernier. From point blank range, Bernier makes the save on Mike Fisher. Comfer stepped into by Subban. Johansson up the boards to Forsberg. Philip Forsberg puts the puck around Duncan Simmons to the net. He scores! A spectacular move by Forsberg once again.
Well, Philip Forsberg, we saw what he did earlier in this series with his hands. Now you're going to get to see his speed. Look at that move by Forsberg underneath the stick. Takes the power move to his forehand and then sneaks by him.
Power play brought to you by Navy Federal. Irwin for holding, 2:55. McKinnon with the puck. Jost back to McKinnon, defended by Watson. Tyson Jost with a shot. Handled by Pecorine.
And right here, Jost gets his puck in the mindset of just getting the puck to the net. Not a bad thing considering the fact that Rene's been giving up rebounds.
McKinnon for Barry. Granted it. Back out for Barry. A shot saved by Rene. Jost to the puck. Here is McKinnon with a shot off the crossbar.
And you're talking about a 5-on-3 and then your goaltender without his stick and Nathan McKinnon coming right down the middle of the ice.
Ekholm keeps the puck alive for Nashville. Forsberg, cross-eye shot, score! Sissons, 2-0 Nashville.
Barry does a poor job of controlling that puck and Forsberg finds Sissons. Going back where he came from, he snaps it off the inside of the post past Jonathan Bernier.
Power play comes to an end. Smith just out of the box with the puck. Greg Smith with a shot. He scores! Serving the extra minor to Hartman out of the box. Beats Bernier. 3-0 Nashville.
Watch a stick by 51 Watson right there. Intercepts the play to Kerfoot. And then Smith comes out at the same time and he just snaps it on the off wing.
Andrew Hammond has replaced Jonathan Bernier. Two penalties coming up against Nashville. Colorado had a 24-second 5-on-3 earlier, could not score. Barry with the puck, now Mikko Rantanen. Back out to Tyson Barry. Barry towards the net, they score! Landis gone, set up by Jost.
Look at that seam, he finds a Josen and good patience by the youngster to find Landeskog on the back door. No chance for Pecorine.
What an opportunity for the Avalanche. Now Zadorov. Vieto with a shot and a save by Rene. Rebound score! Kerfoot! Now will Peter Laviolette challenge Brian for goaltender interference?
Yeah, it's a good question. Watch where the puck is. It's on top of the pad, but the push right there knocked it off the pad.
After coach's challenge has been determined that the call on the ice stands.
2:18 to play, face-off to the left of Pecorine. Barbario towards the net, blocked in front, puck is loose, off the post from Colin Wilson, he hit the post.
Oh my goodness, what a chance for Wilson.
Here's Kerfoot. 3 seconds, drops it off for Jost. One final shot, misses the net. Time expires, the Nashville Predators take game four.
What a hockey game, what a third period. Credit to the Avs for not quitting. What a hockey game.
Avalanche falling a goal short.